A house fire in North Philadelphia injures one person. The fire broke out at around 10:30 this morning along the 2900 block of North 24th Street. Firefighters were able to put out that fire. There was heavy smoke inside that home. There is no word on the victim's condition. The fire marshal's office is searching for the cause.